Well, this is certainly getting to be wedding season, you know, as the temperatures get warmer. And ladies aren't the only ones who have to worry about getting all dressed up. Yes. The men, though, tend to wait till the last minute.
Yes, we do. Mackenzie Roth is talking wedding fashion for guys this afternoon. Hi, Mackenzie.
Hi, you guys. Yes, the question is, what should my man wear? We are here to help. We're here at John Helmer, and John himself joins us, looking dapper as always. Now, John, how long has this store been here?
We've been here since 1921, so we're coming up 100 years almost.
Oh, my goodness. Very shortly. Your dad and your grandfather.
My grandfather, yes, third generation.
Oh,
yes.
My goodness. Well, everything is just divine looking. Let's
talk
fashions for weddings.
Okay, great.
Okay, let's talk about what you're wearing first.
Well, I've got a linen and silk jacket.
Love it.
And the accessory this year tends to be the vest.
The vest is key.
Yes, okay. Key. Keep that in mind. And not a three-piece, but to something that coordinates and contrasts nicely.
Look at the patterns and the colors.
Yep. So kind of mix
all
and match.
Going on, but that's not too matchy-matchy.
And individuality, that's a big key. People, for weddings, they want to do their own thing and make
I
it
like
unique.
The fedora.
A fedora,
as well.
Yes.
Okay.
The finishing touch.
Okay, let's look at our next model, looking very handsome.
Here's Nicholas, and a beautiful, kind of a lighter gray suit, worsted wool. This is kind of the dressier color for this season.
I like the lighter pink.
Pearl.
I gotta say, he's working
pink.
That.
Yeah. Yes.
Very sharp.
Pastel colors in the tie, solid tie, and a contrast vest, too.
And again, the hat, the
fedora. Yes,
lovely. All right, and here's our third model.
All right, here's Alex. He's wearing a blazer. This is kind of this new navy. It's a little lighter shade of navy blue.
And then bow tie still
bow ties,
big?
A lot of bow ties.
A lot of bow ties and the hat.
And the hat, yeah. Snapped up for a little bit of attitude.
And should you put it to the side a little bit?
A little bit, yeah. A little rakish look. Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
Now, we were talking a lot of celebrities pop in here that you might not know. Can you give us a few names?
Well, like Justin Timberlake. Does that ring
JT,
a bell? JT, yes.
You had a funny story. Nobody recognized him.
Nobody recognized him, so we didn't get his autograph. We do have an autograph book, so we try to get people to sign in, please, when they come in. But we missed him.
And a crooner.
A crooner, yeah.
Tony Bennett.
Yes.
That's pretty. Yep. He's a sharp dresser.
Frank Sinatra Jr. was in.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Well, you can't really beat that. Now, you guys have a lot of fashions. The royal baby and wedding coming up. The royal wedding. And then also, of course, the derby.
Yes.
So you have lots of selection for men and women. So your outfits would work for a wedding or the derby,
No question. Yes.
Okay. My fascinator. I just want to fit in with the crew. Come on up here, all of our models.
Yeah.
And John, where can everybody find you?
Well, we're downtown Portland on the corner of Southwest Broadway and Salmon.
Okay.
And we've been here since 1927. We're across from the Hilton and Heathman Hotels.
Wonderful. Yeah. This is a sharp-looking crew right here. Okay, we'll send it back to another sharp-looking crew. Back to Kathy.
Very dapper down there at John Helmer. Right? Thanks, Mackenzie. You know, the fact that they didn't ask for autographs when the stars come in probably means the stars will come back.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, this